Hi everyone. So today I want to show you how to sign in to Microsoft Teams, okay, using your MOE account. MOE account or Delima. MOE account is account, Microsoft account that come with Google account. So first you enter the MOE account This is your friend's account. This is for example only. Okay, m-8814@. Okay, so you just copy the account, right? Then when you click sign in, okay, we are signing you in. Please wait. Then Teams will direct you to Google Sign In. In Google Sign In, okay, please enter the same, okay, the Lima account, your account number at moe-da.edu.my. Then, okay, make sure you use the MOE. If the sign in Google, okay, your phone number or your email address pop up here. So you can click at the email or phone number, then you can change into your Delima account, okay, and then click next. After you click next, you enter your password, okay. The password you get from your ICT teacher, or the password you change earlier, okay. You change at Google, then you enter the password that you change at Google, okay.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Okay, for example, okay, we are sending you in. Please wait. Any this one, if you want to save, click save. Okay, so my advice is you save your password in your Google account lah. This is not my account, so I don't want to save this. Okay, so please click next. Okay. Admission and the activity feed help you stay on top of your work and assignments. Card it. Then, alright, this is your account. So this is your Teams. Okay, this all your Teams here. If your Teams not show here, you can see all Teams and tick the hidden Teams to show the Teams lah. Okay, if the team is not tick, something like this, means it is the hidden teams. So click, and then you can scroll your teams and your channel here. So like this, this is the hidden channel. You have 3 hidden channel. Okay, click to enable the hidden channel. So ta-da! Okay, you see here, this is your friend's account. So activity. Okay, you can do your assignment here. Okay, assignment and etc. You can reply to your friends' message. You can message your friends. So I'm using my Xiaomi Mi A2 Lite phone. The phone with only 300 ringgit in market. Alright. You see here, chat. You can chat anyone that you know. You just type his or her name here. Okay, so you want to message one name, or you want to message myself. It's just put in my name, Nurnizam Benjamin. Nurnizam Benjamin. For example, Okay, my teacher here. Okay, and then you can write a message. Hi teacher. This is only an example. Okay, so your profile. You want to see your profile? You can see at here, the 3 bar. Okay, this is the Danitra profile. Okay, and then you want to sign out, settings, and sign out. Okay, but no need to sign out lah. Okay, because when you install your account inside the Teams, your notifications will smartly pop up at your phone and you will know when your assignment and class will start. Okay, so that's all. Thank you very much.
Jangan lupa untuk like dan subscribe channel saya.